Good day and welcome to Kambakwe News. The former Northern constituency legislator Themba Mliswa says one mistake that people make is to conceptualize ZANU-PF as a single person. He says ZANU-PF is not a single person and will never be. Posting on X, formerly known as Twitter, Mliswa said, "Tero kaenda kumaswe kangani, no leader will ever sacrifice power for the sake of one person." Mliswa says once people understand that, they will respect the party and deal with it differently. For these and other stories, please do like and subscribe to our channel at Kambakwe Media.